Hey guys, welcome back to Off-Grid Armory. My name is Sam. This is my Christmas present that I got this year. This is an X Products X15 Flamethrower. Never used one before. Literally, I just took it out of the box. I did read the instructions, okay? These instructions, they don't have a lot of big pictures in them, so I just kind of thumbed through it real quick. Okay, don't really need these. Today, we're gonna hook this thing up and we're gonna test it on something really cool back on the range. We have a kind of a stage set up and we're excited to test out this flamethrower. It took me a minute to procure some of the items we needed for the flamethrower. I had to get pressurized CO2. So this is a CO2 bottle, it's 1800 PSI. There's literally only one place near me that fills these canisters, and that was Bemidji Welding Supply in Bemidji. And then I also had to get some butane so I can light this torch. So it took me a minute to get these items, but now that I have these, we can literally fill this tank with diesel. We're gonna hook up these bottles and we're gonna have some fun burning things down today. Okay guys, we're back. I'm so excited. I've got the butane bottle hooked up to the bottom of the flamethrower right now. That is what lights the candle, okay? When we hook the bottle up to it, you heard the psst. So that's pressurized and ready to rock and roll. Now the next step is to fill the flamethrower with diesel fuel. So I happen to have a funnel and diesel with me. So we're gonna fill this up. So in the directions, I did read a little bit of the directions. The ratio of diesel is 90% and gas is 10%. And you can also add napalm to this system. I forgot my napalm at home, so we're just gonna do diesel and gas today. So I'm gonna fill this tank. Not exactly sure the capacity of the tank. So I'm just gonna fill the whole thing. Man, this is gonna be so cool. Like, never been so excited. Like, we shoot machine guns all the time here at Off Grid. This is way cooler. X Products, I gotta give you a big shout out. I don't know how much my wife spent on this flamethrower, but it was worth every penny. Okay, guys, we just got the butane cylinder hooked up in the bottom. Got all that figured out. Heard the so it's pressurized. The actual butane system is pressurized. Now I'm gonna hook up the CO2 bottle. So the purpose of the CO2 bottle is to pressurize the system. And this is what makes it come flying out. We're pressurizing the system between 400 to 700 PSI. So I'm gonna hook this guy up real quick. There we go. Just screw this on. Okay, you hear that? So the tank is filled, the system is pressurized. I'm a little excited, a little nervous. We got the drone going. We're gonna go have a barbecue with Santa Claus. He's got a couple of hot dogs for us. We're gonna have a little hot dog barbecue with Santa. Let's do this. I'm so excited right now. All right, Santa. I noticed you brought a brat for you and a brat for me. How nice of you. Oh yeah. Okay. Light the candle. Candle is lit. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. Hot. your own. That's close. That's funny as hell. Fire. That's hot. Woo, baby, that's freaking sweet. Hey guys, so we're back with the X Products flamethrower. This thing is amazing. I felt like a five-year-old trapped in a man's body. No joke. Every boy's dream is to have a flamethrower, and this thing did not disappoint. I did learn a couple things. I need to stock up on pressurized CO2. This thing goes through a lot of it. Another thing I also learned, I sort of had my diesel and fuel mixture flipped. I should have had a lot more gas and a lot less diesel. So when I make that change, this thing is gonna operate amazing. Definitely need more CO2. This is supposed to run at 300 to 700 PSI, and the whole time today I was running at about 300 PSI. So I would love to bump up the pressure on this. Super pumped. This thing is amazing. It is worth every penny. I strongly recommend you go on X Products and buy one of these today if they are in stock. They probably are not, because it's super duper cool. By far the coolest Christmas present I have ever been given. My wife is an amazing lady. Santa, he didn't leave the barbecue. He is done for the day. Santa is gone for the season with his Christmas tree. That was just so much fun. Thank you so much for checking out the YouTube video, guys. That was amazing. I had so much fun. Remember to click, like, share, comment, do all that stuff. Because when you guys comment on our videos, it makes us want to make more videos. So let us know what you thought. I see more videos of this in the future, because this thing, honestly, is the coolest, one of the coolest pieces of equipment I have now. So just super pumped. X Products, you guys knocked it out of the park with this. I don't even know what my wife spent on this, but it was worth it. You guys have a great day. Thanks for checking us out, and see you next time on Off-Grid Armory.